Abolition Ministry, it runs constantly during the summer, but it also goes to 4 locations during the school year as well. And it's just rougher neighborhoods with kids that are really hurting. And so our role basically is to go to these children and to show them that it's not always like that, and that they don't have to live that way, and that they have a purpose here, and that we can love them to the best of our ability.
I think a lot of students come to college, you know, coming to college to get their degree and to go on and finish go into their career. So to come into an area like University of the Cumberland and get a chance to work with Appalachian Ministries, it opens their eyes to something so much more than just studying and doing what they're doing on campus. It immerses them in a culture and a community around their campus.
It's neat to see Appalachian Ministries doing something so long-term in this community. You can really see the heart that those college kids have for this town. And to start to see, you know, we hear the stories of some of the changes that have been made in hearts of these kids. You know, that now they're seeing, you know, kids that came through, now they're having kids and they're bringing their kids here. So just the generational impact that a ministry like Appalachian Ministries is having is so encouraging to see that.
I help out with the apartment complex nearby the college. And so what we do is we go every Tuesday evening and we just gather up the kids. Then we go in the park, we play for a little while, just have fun, enjoy life. Then we have some crafts, we have snacks. And that's super important because a lot of times they don't get snacks every day. Like, you never know when their next meal is. And so it's super important. But mostly we just go and just hang out with the kids and be present with them and just allow them to feel wanted. Some of them really struggle to see what their purpose is, and they don't even know if they have a purpose. And so it's really great just to be able to see these kids and connect with them and let them know that there's value in who they are, and that they're all uniquely made by God, and that they're special, and that they have a purpose here on earth. And that even if they're just 8 years old, they still have a reason for being here, and that they're still necessary for life.